Who knew that hydro-dipping would be my new favorite thing to do? I took these Dollar Tree planters and literally dipped them into the spray paint, rolled it around, and boom, the cutest modern planters ever. I absolutely love them.